Former England spinner Monty Panesar believes the way Team India perform in the absence of skipper Virat Kohli will determine the future of Indian cricket. Kohli will be unavailable for the rest of the ongoing Border Gavaskar Trophy, as he has returned to India for the birth of his first child. While many believe this is a hammer blow for Team India, Monty Panesar is of the opinion that the visitors cannot always be dependent on Kohli. What is the future of Indian cricket? This is the perfect time to know. Virat will retire one day and India should not be fully dependent on such a class player every time. What is Indian cricket without Virat Kohli? That's what we need to find out. This will be proved in the remaining test matches versus Australia. Once Virat, Ajinkya, and Rohit retire, who will be the next bunch? We need to find out. Shubman Gill will have a big opportunity and responsibility to put up a fight in the second test, Panesar told Times of India. The series is more about the next generation of Indian cricketers. I know, there is no Virat Kohli, there is no Rohit Sharma. Let's give opportunities to youngsters in the second test. This is a big opportunity for them. The youngsters have done really well in the IPL, so let's give them the chance, Monty Panesar asserted. KL Rahul, Siraj, Saini, and Shubman are the assets India have in the young category. Let's give opportunities to these youngsters and know what would be Indian cricket after Virat Kohli. Virat cannot do things alone, he further added. India's second test against Australia starts on December 26, on the Boxing Day, at the Melbourne Cricket Ground, MCG.